A dog labeled dangerous by the city of Elk Grove has been euthanized following weeks of debate. Back in May, the dog attacked someone and then attacked an officer at a later time. The fate of the dog went before the Elk Grove City Council and eventually was delayed by a federal lawsuit filed by the dog's owner. The city says it was a difficult situation and they did not take this action lightly.